All right, Buccaneer Bay Bay is looking for a new crew. Prove yourself a worthy captain in PvP matches and win her trust. So, I hope we are able to get Buccaneer Bay Bay. I really don't know if we're going to be able to, but we have 5 packs to open. Actually, one of these isn't even a pack. It's like a clothing item. I think it's a hat. It's like a captain's hat maybe or something like that. Let's check out what else we can get. So you can get a captain's coat. Yeah, I don't know what the prize is. I don't want to open it yet. But I will show you the cards you have to use if you want to get these points for this new event. So, you need to use Deckhand Butters. Like, all of these are so horrible for me. They're so bad for me. Like, this combination is so horrible. I'm using all 10, though, for my deck. And then I have 2 extra. I have Cartman and Dogpool on my deck. Without them, I don't think I would have won a single one. I've only won 5 so far because each win is 10 points and I've only won 5. I have 50 right now. I've probably played 40 battles. I played 40 battles and I've won 5. I am not exaggerating this. It is so difficult to win these, but it is going a lot faster. I don't know if maybe putting a couple of them on my team would make it go even faster, but let's get into this, guys. Let's open up these packs. Hopefully we can get this Buccaneer Bay Bay and put her on her team right now. I really hope so. Maybe get a legendary as well. So we get 250 coins, 4 Indian feathers, 2 arrowheads, which is perfect. We get a pirate ship Jimmy, and we get an outlaw tweak. Oh, sorry. No, the pirate ship Jimmy is all right. The outlaw tweak is just, it's horrendous, really. So 300 coins, perfect. 4 Indian feathers. I really need arrowheads, so those are going to be perfect for me. Sheriff stars are perfect as well. Pirate ship Jimmy, perfect. We can level him up. Smuggler Ike, probably not going to level that guy up anytime soon. And we get Captain Wendy. We get 3 of her, so we can level her up as well. I don't really know if I have enough items. And then we get a captain's hat, like I said earlier. We'll equip that. Just check it out. So only 2 more packs to open. By the end of this, I hope we can open the PvP pack and then at least 1 more pack. And then we can watch some battles, or you can watch some battles from me. So Medicine Woman Sharon, not too great. We get a Shaman token, and then we get a Buccaneer Bay Bay. Yes, when Buccaneer Bay Bay kills an enemy, increases her attack by 6 HP, or 6 attack, not 6 HP. Which, 6 attack isn't that great, but we're still going to put her on our team. Try her out, see who we can replace her for. There's definitely someone out there we can replace her for. So there we go, guys. Finally, a Buccaneer Bay Bay. I am excited to try her out and see if she's effective. Another Buccaneer Bay Bay. Awesome. So if we get 2 more by the end of this, we can level her up, which I'm assuming we will. And then Sally as well. And then we get 4 Captain Windies. All right, not too bad, guys. I'm happy we got the Bay Bays already. I remember there was an event like 2 weeks ago. I did not get the Medusa Bay Bay, which I was very sad about. But let's see who we can switch her out for. So we could switch her out for probably Tweak. He really has done nothing. He's a sniper on my team. Not very good. Like, I would say he's easily the worst card, even though, like, just look at my cards. The level I'm at right now, compare these decks. Look at all the levels on here. They're, like, all level 3 and 4. I mean, only Sally's level 4, but most of them are level 3. Over here, the average is probably 1.5, so not very good at all. I was recently level 35. Right now, I'm level 29. How? This is just tanking my fucking level. It's tanking it into the ground. But that's alright, guys. Eventually, we'll level back up. But this guy's level 11 at 29. Come on, you're level 11 at 29. I was level 9 at like 35. But let's go, guys. We can try out this Buccaneer Bay Bay and see if she's effective. I'm gonna wait for that Hook Hand Clyde to throw his little parrot. Then we're going to put her right behind him. If she kills this Dogpoo, then she gains 6 HP. Let's try to take out that Hook Hand Clyde with our own. This guy looks like he's using a deck that he's trying to get points for this new event. So if you run across a guy who's using most of his cards for the new event, you might have a chance at winning. And it seems like I have a pretty good start so far. If I had some kind of troop that could like regain myself HP, that would be perfect, like a resurrection or something. But we don't have that currently. It looks like we're gonna take out part of this tower. I hope so, at least. If we don't, I'm gonna be surprised. No, we definitely are. And then we have this. This is such a good card because if they have like a really huge troop, especially a man bear pig, it's the best counter to a man bear pig. Any card, it doesn't matter what it is, it will turn it into a little measly rat, and you're gonna be so set. Watch this. We're just gonna do it right now. I don't want to deal with this Carmen. Turn him into a rat. Ah, perfect. I honestly love that card so much. It might be a card that I start using a little bit more often. It's a little bit expensive, but against man bear pigs, it's a perfect counter. Come on, take out Nathan. Take him out. No, not able to take out Nathan. We're gonna drop an Ike and then a Dogpoo in front to tank for the Ike, hopefully. No, he doesn't tank. Oh, he does tank for the Ike. Awesome. Okay, he still goes down from that Nathan, which kind of sucks a little bit, but we're gonna drop a Cartman right up here. So it's kind of difficult for me to tell if this Buccaneer Bebe really did anything. I'm assuming she did well. We got that first part of the tower down, but other than that, I can't like specifically see how much damage she's doing until she's alone. So let's see what kind of damage she does. Well, I'm not gonna just let this Sally kill my Bebe. All right, let's see what she does against this Windy. Oh, she goes down. All right, so we're gonna drop a Jimmy right here. It's difficult for me to see. If I rewatch the gameplay, it's gonna be easier. So if you guys want to rewatch it, feel free, then you can tell me how effective they are. Ooh, come on, take him out the Dougie. Yes, the Dougie goes down. He takes out my tower, which was a just perfect play by him. It's kind of annoying, but you know, it happens. We're gonna drop a Dougie of our own. It doesn't look like he has much HP at all or energy. Come on, take it out, Dougie. One more hit. Oh, he needed another. All right, who should we drop? We're gonna drop Dogpoo and then Butters, or Butters then Dogpoo. Come on, Dogpoo, take him out, take out the tower. You got this. I meant don't take out the tower, take out the other Dogpoo. What am I saying? I don't know. Alien Clyde, he's gonna make connection with the tower. Oh, come on, my own tower, take him out, please, take him out, there we go. Oh, who should we drop? Oh, but to drop someone. No, we lost. It's so difficult to win with this deck. Oh my god, my cards are so trash, guys. They're so trash. See, you can be in the lead with this deck, but it'll slip away so quickly. It looks like this person just let me win. Thank you, game. I love you a little bit. Now we can drop the Bebe and see what kind of damage she does to the tower on her own. So it's at 228. Let's see what kind of damage. So I think, I can't remember exactly, she does 32 attack on the tower, which is, I think, a little bit more effective than most snipers. So I think she's probably a promising sniper if you need her on your team. There we go. That's a win, guys. Thank you. Thank you, whoever this is, for giving me this win. Now we can open up the PvP pack. Like, I can't believe that. Thank you. That's the only way I can win with this deck. I did not tell him to do that for me. I really didn't. All right, 2 cash. Not bad. Let's see what we get. We get the card. Power Bind. Still haven't used it. I don't think I'm really ever going to use that one. I don't think it's super effective, but let's open up this pack. And it's probably going to be another couple hours before I win my next battle, most likely. So I will be back once I win another battle. Maybe I'll do part of it on camera. We get one Power Serum, which are definitely useful for me. Futuristic Robots are good. Enforcer Jimmy, awesome. That's one I can always donate away. Marine Craig, no one really uses. And then we get a Shaman Token, which I'm probably not going to use very often as well. So let's see. We need one more win to get to that 70 mark. And then off camera, I can probably finish the last 3. And then we'll record a video in the next couple days for this again. And if you guys didn't know, I am level 10 and I'm working my way up to level 11. I think I'll get there maybe in a week and a half if I keep grinding, which, guys, you know me, I will. This guy has the same deck as me, almost. He has 2 other cards that I don't know what they are, but I think he has every card that I have. Okay, I'm gonna turn this Buccaneer Bebe into a fucking little non-existent rat that we don't even have to care about. We take out part of his tower, which is perfect. And he has a Dougie of his own, so we're going to drop a Dougie of our own. Hopefully he has no counters. Fingers crossed, fingers crossed. Come on, take out the tower. You can do it. No, the Butters takes us out. He doesn't take out our tower. This is one of the worst Dougies in the fucking game. I have such a better Dougie. We regain some HP for our tower. He regains some as well. Okay, so that Clyde's going to take down our tower. If he does that one more time, he's going to be able to take it out. And we still have the lead right now. We're going to drop this, and then we're going to drop a Smuggler Ike just to slow him down for a bit. Hopefully he doesn't take out my Smuggler Ike, which he does. And the Clyde is going in strong. He's going to be able to easily take out my tower. Oh, shit. All right, we're going to drop a Captain Windy in the back. And now it's a tie ball game, guys. No matter how much damage I have on his tower, it's a tie ball game in my book. So we can do a little bit of extra damage to this dog poo. We're going to drop a dog poo in front. Oh, that dog poo takes out our Windy, which kind of sucks. One thing about this battle right now, if I'm... Oh, fuck, he takes him out. He takes out my Cartman. He turns him into a useless rat. A useless rat. But one really good thing about this battle, and something that I'm looking forward to about this battle, if I am able to stop the Dougie, I think I'm able to win this one. I think that's my main focus right now. If I'm able to do that, I think I will win. I'm going to turn him into a rat, because why the fuck not? Now it's Bebe versus Bebe. Let's see who is the better Bebe. They're probably going to... Oh, nope. That Bebe, his Bebe, is going to take mine out way before I'm able to take her out. We're going to drop a Clyde for the Bebe, hopefully. Come on, hit the Bebe. Yes, there we go. He drops a Rat Swarm. Let's drop this. Hopefully he doesn't have the card to turn my Cartman into a rat, because that would be devastating. It really would be. I don't think he has enough energy. Not yet. Let's use Cartman's ability to take out all of these pigeons. Who else is left? We have a dog poo left, so let's see what we want to do. Okay, we have to play some defense now. We're going to drop this. We're going to drop a Pigeon Swarm. Pigeon Swarm, is that what it's called? I think so. Ooh, his troop just took out my whole Pigeon Swarm, which is just nasty. He has a huge rush coming in. Let's see what we can do. We have to drop this Clyde right here. Hopefully he takes out one troop. Come on, take him out. Oh, my tower's gone, I think. My tower's gone. Oh, come on, take out the Butters. Take him out. There we go. The Butters goes down. Now we have to go on a rush. Oh no, he dropped the Dougie. He dropped the Dougie. Does he have a counter for my Dougie? I think he does. Come on, we lose. Oh, a Man Bear Pig. I need this card. I need it. I need it now. This is the best time for it, and I don't have it. I don't have it to turn this Man Bear Pig into a rat, which is gonna be the fucking death of me for sure. There's no doubt about it in my fucking mind. We're going to drop a Cartman right here, and we have it now. We have it now. They took out my tower. Who took out my tower? I don't know. We finally turned the Man Bear Pig into the fucking rat, but it's too late, guys. This looks like another loss. We're going to go on a rush of our own. We have Butters going in. We have Cartman as well. He drops a Mecha Timmy. I think that's what it's called, or it's a Pope Timmy. I don't know. But he spawned in a Rat Swarm, and we're going to take it out with Cartman's ability. It's a little bit too late, though. We did no damage to the tower. We're going to drop a Bebe for this Butters, and he will get no hits. Thank you. I appreciate that. I think this might be my miracle win, guys. Please, please, Butters, just finish it off. Please. All right, we're just going on a fucking rush. I don't care. Okay, we're not going on a rush. I don't know what the fuck to do. I don't know what to do. Alright, fuck it, we're going on a rush, he's gonna take out my tower. Alright, he definitely has a stop for this. Yes, please, God. Oh, have it count. I won one of these, and it said the player ID was not available. So, I guess the guy I played, like, it was a hard-fought win. And for some reason, it didn't count because the player ID was unavailable. So, that pissed me the fuck off. That was demotivating. But there we go, finally, guys. And I think, okay, so we can open up one more pack, and then we can open up a free pack as well. So a lot of packs open today, I would say. Now we need 90, so two more wins until we can get the next pack, which really isn't that difficult, honestly. Or it might not even be a pack. So, all right, fucking perfect. We get one more Buccaneer Bebe. I need these arrowheads, so we get four more of those. Four more Sheriff Stars, which is perfect. Buccaneer Bebe, thank you. A Sally. Five Shaman tokens. I would rather have five Sallys, to be honest. And then we get two Captain Windies, which I'm probably never going to use again after this. We'll see though. Let's see if anyone needs any donations. Oh, Wendy's, take my Wendy's. Yeah, I'm not going to donate any of those right now. Not the Bebe's. I'm going to level her up again, hopefully by the next episode. We'll see. Or maybe in next episode we can do it. So let's open up this free pack. I'm really hoping for a legendary. I know it's super rare, but I'm really hoping for it. And we get a common Timmy. Still no legendary. We're level 10. We're working our way up to level 11. Is that even possible? What level do you think I'll get my legendary? Everyone leave your comments down below telling me. Do you think it's going to be level 15? Do you think it's going to be level 10? Do you think it's going to be somewhere in between? Tell me. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.